Chargers. John Gruden figuring well. Earlier on the scoreboard, New England and Buffalo make playoffs. Raiders eliminated. But meanwhile, they're trying to beat the Chargers. Wade Wilson and James Jett beat Terrence Shaw, Greg Jackson. 7-3, Raiders. Oh, what a surprise. A punt by Leo Aragoos. He had 16 last game. Tony Gator, I said he would be a guy to watch, but he fumbled. And Terry Mickens recovers field goal at 17-3. Craig Wheelahan. At times he looks interesting. At times he throws picks. This time, not picks, it's Ricks. Touchdown to Michael Ricks. Beats Charles Woodson. It's a 17-10 to game time, and here's another look.
Yeah, Wheelahan and Ricks taking advantage of the aggressiveness of rookie Charles Woodson. He's had an outstanding year. You see him stop right there on the stop and go. Ricks gets behind him. Nice throw by Wheelahan to complete the touchdown.
Wheelahan looking for the announcer, Charlie Jones. But this time, it's Woodson with the pick. Where was he looking? Redemption for Woodson ends the Charger drive. Tony Gator fields the punt. Well, he was ready for this game against the Raiders. And look at him. I told you to watch him. He's got a convoy. But Aragoos helped slow things down. 48-yard return. Wheelahan. You know, going into this game, the Charger quarterbacks had 8 touchdowns and 28 interceptions. Anthony Newman, what me worry, makes the interception. And the Raiders snap a 4-game losing streak. They're not going to the playoffs, but they're going to finish at least 5